So I just threw a beer up here. Yeah. Now, in the younger day, I would have promised I would have slept with his girlfriend. At this point in my career, the roughest, most fucked cunt, most fucked insult I could probably make to this guy is, but I probably already have slept with his wife. Can you control that motherfucker? I'll talk to you later, sweetheart. Time for the song!